All right. Really? Fine. This is Astral Dragon from Astral Dragon Gaming. Dealing with child in background. Hello, child. Love you. Good night. This is Cosmic Star Heroine, and this is episode 6. I hope you're enjoying yourself. We've got to make our way to a person's apartment through some dark, dank alleyways, and hopefully we'll make it and get further along in the story. So, let's go kick some ass. I see doorways. I hid some supplies in another warehouse around here, but not this one.
Okay.
Okay, that doesn't look good. Flick stun, steel star from our allies. Flick disarm. Wind attack, small area.
What a bit.
Smack him down. Sweet. Turn me on. I assume this is where I need to go. Why do you have to get up? Unless you're going to clean it? No? Then sit your ass down and shut up and stop being nosy, Parker. I'll sort it out shortly. Wise decision. Alright. Echo Specs. Accessory for Dave. Side of being a complete useless prat. What has he done? Ooh, flash damage. Alrighty, so. I'll flood them all. Shield. Thank you. be a very good place to hide. Hide further. Yay! Ugh, more troopers. And a weird thing. Moving forward. Ah, come on. Spotlight. Extra turn and hyper mode. Allies lose a hyper bar. Okay. Move, truck! Damn people. Ooh, Bagman. Somehow think I'm gonna miss that. Five allies once per battle. Charm effect versus robotic. Okay. That looks tough. Yeah, it's not much better. Alright, let's go bait up those guys, see what happens. made it. Let's hurry up and get inside before anything else goes wrong. Up, mysterious elevator, or down. Safe house, yay! Not fancy, but there's nothing past the more apartment plan. Now let's get a bit of ancient. Quite a story. The government needs his mind control devices. Have you talked to anybody else outside him? Okay, head straight here. Never mind. Back in the wilder days, I was involved in certain organization that is less than sympathetic to the government. Astria. The very same. To help out, okay. Trust them. Or is it just the agency wanted you to do it? Yeah. Good conspiracy theory structure. Okay, Freedom Plaza, Sector 7. You're going to need allies where in place against the API. Astria might be the solution. Leave in the morning, should be safe. You're coming with us? Of course. What kind of friend would I be if I let you go up against the might of us? API, I'll get some rest. In the meantime, we'll head early in the morning. The next day. Freedom Festival is located in Sector 7. Northeast, let's go. Okay. Never hate slightly. Yeah. Alrighty. This is the place. Roger that. We'll secure the air and warn you of any incoming danger. Good luck. Went to the fair. I'm a girl. I get to go to a fair. Yay! Something like that. Again, Chrono Trigger feelings here. Something fierce. Move along, move along. Let's keep the measures on the walkway clear. Wait a second, miss. Do I know you? Don't think so. Amnesia! You must be mistaken. No, I remember now. The family reunion 10 years ago. I'm your third cousin twice removed. God! So, what are you up to these days? Oh, not much. Yeah, copy that. Sorry, but I have to catch up. Will run smoothly. Another time. Unicorn! yeah, standard cyber operator account. Okay. Kika, I sense a familiar aura. Intriguing. something. What are we getting to try and do something? Yeah. Let's continue on with the story. Otherwise this episode's going nowhere. I've been expecting you. Steely! So Hasty, before you do anything, Ralph, why not have a few words with your friends? But I'm out of time. It's fine, you'll give yourself up. Dealt with public execution, given the years, and you sleep again. You have a martyr's way for better public narrative. Under the watchful eye of the Agency of Peace and Intelligence for many years, yada yada. Propaganda crap. Ah, I see. Sniper shot. And lights out. Nobody kills my friends. I don't think you get away with anything. I've always been a mark in the end. Oh! Big meanie! With lots of eyes! And claws that get bigger! Wow, your third cousin twice removed. Your cousin third time removed. Good. Two versus one. Hardly fair. Sorry I'm late. Did I miss anything? Same old story. This bounty hunter wants to kill me. Well, we can't have that now. After all, I went to all the trouble I had one time. Another fire ant. Bye bye, this could be. Alrighty, let's smack him down. Target gets an extra turn. And tactical awareness, I can see why your belt is so high. But so, I'm afraid an even bigger mark has presented itself, but another time, perhaps. another one.
Look up.
Okie doke then. Somehow I think Steel's ego got a little too high. Go on, tell me Steel's inside that. Alright, let's get into this. What the hell? I'm attacking its feet. What's he got? Damage all enemies, but I can't know. And flip and utterly useless. Inside the apartment building. Switch braids, speed up and move to attack bonus. Nice. Well, that was neat. Doing well. So soon I'll take him to the bounty on this mech as well. Just let it destroy the city. In everyone's eye, it seems our goals are aligned. What say? Shall we go for an alliance? And you won't try and kill me? On my honor. There it is. I love it. He just tried to kill you. It's like, oh yeah, we're going to go and do good things. Alright, let's kill off this mech. Why not? Get over it. Yeah. Alright, time to kill the mech. I have three targets. Let's go. fuck. Nah. Nah. Just a little bit further to the top. Alrighty. Oh no. There's an open door. Keep going, get up more levels, kill more things. Nope, no secrets. Awesome. And he's got two big ass cannons. We can use fire, ice, lightning, and wind, water. Running on just story mode, but still, I can see where that would go south really quickly. Oh, it's that guy again. Groffo, was the guy at the very start of the game. That's it. If this mech might kill you, then my pet Blobmyth should do the trick. All I have to do is press the switch and I'll grow to the size of a city proportions. Not so fast. Oh. Ha 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 ha. A city size monster can't be good, and yet I wonder. That he had the parking brake on the whole time. No wonder it was so easy to defeat. There, now in mech form, changes. Come on, I want to get to a save point. Power Rangers, go! That's what was this. Oh, God. Oh, what do we got? Slam, punch, laser slash, cannon, defense. Let's go for it. Oh no. Alright. Yeah, I think the mech's not gonna survive. Self-destruct initiated. Warning, warning. Okay, super eject. There we are, two left already. Yeah, yeah, the highlights in me. Out after me, go mech. Okay, yeah, yeah, never taught us this stuff in the academy. Rescue Dave, we're supposed to be meeting up there. We'll find out transportation, water filter station, or know the passcode in. So the southwest. Right, not far at all. If we hurry, we can get there before dinner. Alright, system. Alright, we're in chapter 5. Okie doke. Alright, that is it for this episode. Thank you very much for watching. I've been Astral Dragon from Astral Dragon Gaming. Thank you very much for watching. I hope you've enjoyed this little playthrough. This is episode 6. We're moving on to episode 7, so apparently I have to get to the water filtration plant to meet up with Asteria to meet up with the resistance group and fight off API. But other than that, hope you're having fun, and I'll see you all another time. Astral Dragon, out.